There we go. Out there where the big ones are. Did I get him? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we got you, Mr. Bass. Hello, gaming fans. Here we are back in Green Hell. So, I think the plan is for today we're gonna see if we can't find an edge over here. It doesn't look like there is one. We're gonna start moving south along the edge. Looks like if we stay over here enough, we should be able to wade our way over this way. Freaking water is so clear. Guess we can't leave yet. I gotta grab my turtle shell. Another thing that's dangerous about right now is that I gotta make a some kind of shelter so I can save. Hey, look at this.
The sweetest thing.
Is that so? What would that possibly be? This has to be a new one if I had to guess. No? This is Fish of Fortune. Must be the taste of the fish is really good or something. Alright, so we're right there. Who knows what could be out in here, man? It could be anything. There we go. Alright, so there should be a legend on this little island here somewhere. There it is. Well, it's a cave. There's a legend in the cave. Looks like there's spider possibilities. All these cobwebs. Don't see nothing now.
Delicacies stuck together in the dark will show the way.
Wonder, can I build a fire in here? Sure can.
Need to rest.
I don't like seeing water dripping in here. Is there a hole in there or something? There's one back there, but it should be up fine right here. Alright, cook us up some cane toad, and we're gonna see if we can't catch a fish. Got plenty of bait, though. Let's see what happens. I don't see any damn fish. Alright, fish, where are you at? There has to be fish in here somewhere. Yeah, I did not see any though. There's a snail, there's a fish. Let's see if we can catch one. Here comes some. Come and get it, fishies. Big old grub here for you to eat. Might have to get out a little further or something. There we go, out there where the big ones are. Did I get him? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we got you, Mr. Bass. That should be some good meat for us. There's a coconut, too. Hey, there's a fisherman over here. What do you need? Another bow? Yeah, we got plenty of arrows for you. Of course, he needs a bamboo bow. It can't just be a regular bow, could it? All right, here's the fishing hole. Got to take the damn leeches off. Oh well. I missed him. Trying to check for leeches, damn it. Alright, let's try this again. Got him that time. Should be getting some decent harvesting skills for this too. That's what, one piece of meat, wow. Tell you what, peacock bass are pretty big, man. You think you could get some serious stuff off of them? Messing around here, I'm missing my fish. That might not be far enough. Well, I see one right there. Come on, Mr. Fish, you know you want it? Yeah! Haha, got him. Woohoo! Now, when I was over here before. Oh, there's the damn thing again. Armor must be good enough that it keeps you from getting bit by the ants. I can't believe that. Alright, so it should be this one, and then over there to the left should be another island. There's definitely something going on here. It's like Stonehenge.
The longest fruit.
Huh. This is certainly a neat little location. Oh, is this a big camp? Oh boy. Well, let's get our stuff ready. I don't hear anybody singing. There's some ladies in the cages over there. Free here in a second, girls. Gotta make sure there's no bad guys around. Alright, got my machete out. There you go, lady, get out of here. Two ladies free. We got a nice coconut bowl laying there. I said, I remember my turtle shell. Looks like it did. Alright, we're gonna check out this legend. Ooh. Another turtle shell.
The biggest worm.
Big worm to catch a big fish? Oh, yeah. A base just living in the middle of a swamp. Guess you do need a nice base though for that. There's all kind of freaking skulls and stuff hanging up. Oh boy, there we go. 40 trust. 65. Two more. Alright, there's our bed done. Where did I put my bowl at over there? Since there's plenty of stuff around to make it. Freaking centipede going crazy over here. Yeah, I need that charcoal. I forgot about that. And rocks. Guess I could make a weapon rack while I'm here. That way I can put my bow on if I ever wanted, I can come back. There we go. See if it'll even let us put it on there. Nope. Oh yeah, there it goes. Ha. You say you should. Sure would think you'd be able to put one on there. Other than that, I have nothing to make anything with. So it's been a couple of days since I played, so I gotta kind of remember what I'm doing here. Pretty sure I'm on that new map spot. Let's see here. Now that's the airfield. Yeah, we're right here. All right, so thinking if we look at this map, the only way I can really go is up in here and down here. So that's where we're gonna be heading. Keep exploring this area out. Oh, I see I got a bamboo bow up. All these fishermen around here, you gotta give them a bamboo bow if you want to finish their quest. So I decided I'm just gonna make bamboo bows whenever I have the opportunity. All right, food wise, it look okay. No fish in my trap. Did catch a discus fish earlier. I don't know if there's any big fish in there or not. All right, what do we got? Ready for adventure? Not really. We got water, that's about it. Let's hope this bamboo bow is good enough. Should be. I haven't really had any problems. It seems like all the bows are about as good as the next one. Alright, this looks like the right area. At least it's the rainy season out, so we can get water anytime we need to. Looks like I should be up above there. We'll walk through here, see what's going on. What kind of iguanas down here? $27.35. Yeah, we're right where we're supposed to be. No, is that that? Oh, that's an iguana's tail. Sure look funny. All right. Seeing nothing over here. All right, appears to be just a way to get from one area to another. What's this down here? Is that a camp? Oh, holy crap. Let's go check it out. Search the tents, we're definitely gonna do that. Probably all kind of food and stuff in here. This place looks like it's been here for quite some time. Is this our original camp or something? The one that we're supposed to go to? There's feathers laying everywhere. Oh, a map. Now, where the hell could this be showing? This area. Well, I don't think I've ever seen this area before. Can't wait to get to there. Oh, can of food. Oh, some coffee. Oh, yeah. Orange juice. How much room do I have? Not a whole lot. Can eat some of this stuff right now. Help a little bit. Freaking bird nest. There's a bunch of eggs in there too. We don't need that though. There's a rusty machete. Oh, a nice bed to sleep in. Wow. Compared to what we've been sleeping in, that's freaking high luxury right there. Alright, what do we got? More bird's nests, some chips. All we really need is fats. Bag of nuts, give us all kind of fats. There we go. You know what? Screw the tribal axe. Gotta have a machete. That'll disappear at some point, but oh well. What the heck is that? Oh, it's just like a symbol laying there or something. All right, well, I searched you out. I don't see anything important other than the map. Nothing under the beds. I can't look under there. The hell is this up here? A wind chime or something? Well, other than that stuff, I don't see anything around here. Alright, where are you taking us to, Pass? Out to some water? What? No, that's not water. It's a mud puddle or something. Apparently it's not even enough to be a puddle. Alright, let's get a move on. Don't see no legends or anything around here.
Wait a second. The round village. This is it.
Huh. This is it, huh? There's an interesting looking village down there. I bet they'll, gotta do whatever it is for the other village first, though. Looks like there's a big path or something. Well, they got a nice banana farm over here. Oh crap, I almost walked the whole way around this thing. There we go. Can we walk over a log? There we go. Oh, what are you doing, buddy? Whoa.
Oh, Fletchel. Fletchel. Hey, Chief Queenie.
Lakono, what do you call?
Dahi Bolcha. Pass. The chief was supposed to be here. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, that kind of sucks. What we got here? So there's a new map location. Snake Pass. I wonder maybe it's up there. That looks like a pass right there. Let's see what the thing has to say here. Just says find Snake's Pass, so who knows where the hell that's at. Didn't even get started on these guys barely. 265. Haven't really seen a whole lot of their stuff around, but I haven't been looking super hard either. Alright, so this is southwest still. Guess we'll head that way, check out the big river down here, or whatever it is. It just appears to be some abandoned shelter or something. Give me the boot, damn it. Love to have that canoe, that'd be awesome. There's nobody down here. Well, yeah, buddy, I could help you out. That's straight north. And that's east, so that probably leads right here. So let's check that one out first. We'll go to the east path. Doesn't look like it goes very far. Oh, there we go. It's a cave. Let's see if I was right here. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm way off. Way down here. Yeah, checking the compass, that makes more sense. Alright, so we're gonna explore this one out. Dirty scorpions. Oh! Haha. Second time's a charm. Alright, this is kind of a big cave. I don't remember seeing it from the other side. It'll be a nice place to live. And it took me out here on this other side. So I was here before. Oh, I hear ya. I thought I did. Where are you at, you freaking... I don't know what it is. It's either a leopard or a puma. I see you now. Oh!
Damn it!
Ha! Got him. Take that, you dirty jaguar. Dead now, buddy. At least armor held up, so I don't have to Waste a band-aid. Ooh, there's a rope. Rope spot. Do we even have the stuff that we need, though? I don't think we do. Oh, yeah, apparently we can. It says we can use the rope. 35, 35. Right here somewhere. Huh. I guess we're gonna do it. We'll see what's going on down here. Might have to take a nap here shortly. Wrong one. There we go. Yeah, it was right where I thought it was. Of course, according to the map there, it's 36, but oh well. Oh, I see you, Mr. Scorpion. Do I see lights going off in here? Sure is. Where's that coming from? Must be sunlight. Oh, okay, there it is. I was gonna say, I don't see any holes in the roof. Probably want me to swim through that water. We'll take a look around on land first, though. I see in there anything? Doesn't look like there's anything in the water. There's a way to go up there. I don't see any legends or anything over here. Feel like I better go down there and swim just to see. We try to jump in the water, it'll probably kill us somehow. Didn't see anything underwater there. Just a mound back here. Oh, another rusty machete. Gee, how many of them can you freaking get? Anything I can throw away? Could throw my fishing rod away. Do have a Brazil nut. Oh, we're gonna do that. Oh, he's making another fishing rod. He can't get a rusty machete again. Want to peek underwater here again? I don't see nothing now. Oh, we have to get through this here fairly quickly because it's getting dark. Maybe we'll go up this log, check things out. Maybe we'll walk down here a little further. See grass. Looks like it's leading outside. That's good. Anything in here? I don't see absolutely anything. I was catching some fish in here somewhere though. Looks like there's a fish right there. Yeah, I'm coming for you, fishies. Oh. Helps to put a fish hook on first. Let's try a larva. See what we catch on this, and then we'll try the other one. Oh, guy got leeches on me already. Yeah, come on, Mr. Bass. You know you want it. There we go. Get him? Oh, yeah. Couldn't pick him up, apparently. Sorry, just harvest him right where we're at. Alright, motherfuckers. Let's try one of these angelfish. I think they usually only catch the real big this fish with scales. Let's see all the fish somewhere. There's one over there. Think a peacock bass would love these things. They don't look too good. Usually if you're gonna catch one, you'll catch it right away. I'd like to catch one more here before we quit, go to bed. Wanna fish you the fat worm out there for you? They don't seem too interested. Alright, we'll take the fish that we got and cook them up. I hear frogs croaking. I don't know if that's a good sign or not. Oh, what's going on up here? Food ration. Take a food ration, thank you, whoever left that there. I've seen any fish out here. We'll cast our line in once anyway, see what happens. I don't see any fish in there. Good little jerk. Over here, fishies. Alright, we're up trying another spot here. Seems like these lily pads are good spots. I don't know if they'll bite on this or not. They might. He's right under there. Got him. Yeah, we'll take that. Thank you, Mr. Big Fish. Well, these scales, I've never found anything to do with them yet either. I heard one of the Legends quests involves them. Alright, I think we're going to call this an end of an episode for right now. I'm going to get on Wiki and find out what I want to do next. But until I see you guys again, stay safe in the jungle out there.